Almost all programmers hear about C language, but did you know it's not called C at the beginning? Today I will share some interesting facts about C language. In the year 1972, C language evolved from Algol, and it was developed by the legendary Dennis Ritchie at AT&T Bell Laboratory in the US. C is the first high-level language in the computer programming, and C is the basis of many other programming languages like C++, C#, Java, JavaScript, PHP, Python, and many more. It has features both high-level language like Python and low-level language like Assembly. And this is the one of the reasons behind its existence for such a long period, and still it is widely used. Unix was the one of the first operating system whose kernel was written in C other than assembly. Also, Linux kernel was written in C, which is the backbone of today's server. If you find this information interesting, please like and share. See you on the next video.